All right, there we go.
Jesus.
I'm gonna have to continue drinking water, because this is crazy. Okay. Oh, what do we have so far? Okay. All right. Is it muted here? Oh no, I'm in the wrong place. Was it pre-com? Oh yeah, it is pre-com 4. I was about to say. Is there another clip? I don't think I know. Alright. I have to look for it, I guess. I want this one. Is there no audio? What the fuck? Why is there no audio? What? Hey yo, there's no audio. Am I bugging? What? Huh? There's no audio, what the fuck? There's no audio. Huh. I don't even know what to say to that. Do I have to like actually play it? Or it's like the buffering is kind of trash here. Like really trash. Fuck it. Okay, hold on. No. Okay. God, this buffering, bro. This is crazy. Is why having like a thumbnail for the clip would be amazing. Cause fuck. I would not have to preview it like this. I wonder why it does that though. It'd be nice if it didn't, you know, if it didn't have to do that every time like, I open it once again. Is this the one? Yeah. This is another clip that I want, but it's specifically here. Wish the fight scenes were better in this part, cause god damn. I think that was another kunai clip. See, this one previews fine. Yeah, that one previews fine. Oh, I think it's this one. I think it's this one. But which one would be better? Hold on. Yeah, give both a try. It doesn't really matter. So what comes before this? Okay, so I'm gonna cut it here. There we go. And then here we go. Wait. There we go. And then both of these over here. So this one, delete, because it doesn't, that's not what I want. Does it even work? Because he does dodge it. Oh yeah, okay, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine, it's fine. Is this? I don't think this is. Yeah, no, this isn't related. Does it have the? No, it has the order. So I'd prefer to actually not do anything there. As for this one, I could just delete that. Okay. Woski. I can cut this part here. I need stuff to move by quicker. So what happened here is this. No. Wait, I think I might have deleted the clip that was actually. What the fuck? Which one is this? Yeah, I think I did. Damn, that's tough. Yeah, go get her, I guess. Control Z would work, but I'd have to redo some stuff. So it's almost the same thing. Regardless. Should be one of the easier. Yeah, here we go. Should be this one, and then grab this. This one, delete. Where is it? Oh, shit. There we go. So cut that, put this over here. Wait, what? Oh, okay. The clip is way too fast. Yeah, that shit is way too fast. So which one are the important ones? So this one is important. I think I can honestly just cut this. Probably. And these three. Move it over here, and then yeah. Okay. So is this one. So what would the, let's see, what would be like any clip where it's like fucking flying? Which I don't think I have. Okay. What if I were to grab up to there and if I were to grab these three? Yeah, I think that's actually, yeah, no, I can't move that. There's only room for one. Although, to be fair, I only needed one. It's not like I needed more. What is this shit, though? What clip is this? This? No. This? No. This? No. This? Apparently. Apparently it is. So. So that is going in the trash. What does that sound? Oh shit. I'm not sure what that sound is. Be right back. What's up, Leo? Oh yeah, we early. But hold on, I need to check like what the source of this weird ass sound is. I'll be right back. But yeah, the text, it's placeholder text. It's like just so I can know where I'm actually gonna put it. But yeah, be right back. I love that the moment I'm trying to figure out what the source of the sound is, it just stops. It just stops. Let me take a look. Take a look-see into this. Clip doesn't play when the music drops. Oh, is there a clip? Yeah, no, there isn't a clip there. There isn't a clip. You plan for another clip to be put there? Yeah, for sure. I'm just filling it in like a puzzle. Okay, you know what I could do? There's a lot I can do if I need to make like some certain things fit. Where is it? Both of these gone. So delete this, move this over here. Fuck, what is this lag? Ooh, I like that. I likes that. I likes that. I likes that. You know what? I could do something even better. I could do something even better. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ho ho ho. And then keyframe the scale. And then we're gonna like. I guess it's not scale keyframe. This is just like position. And just put it back to the default. There we go. I likes that. I likes that. There's one that I need to follow here. I think there's a clip that's just like this, or it's pretty similar. Yeah. I have to flip it though. Tung tung tu 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 tu. There we go. Let me see. Is there more before this? 'Cause maybe. I guess here. Where's the flip? I need to flip this. There we go. These three I just move out of the way. It's 'cause you don't even notice. It's like the same. Even if it is like the same, you could say this is a reference. You can't even see the hand, the claw or whatever. So it's kind of. All right. So we just delete this. We'll get another one. I'll get another one. Is like a perfect part. Not perfect, but a part I could put. Yeah, it's actually cold as fuck. This is the original. Bro, really just like threw a whole bunch of shin appeared through the water. That is crazy. Like, it doesn't show, but he was up on a cliff, and then all of a sudden, motherfuckers up close and personal. That's crazy. You a crazy dude. I'm gonna have to cut everything as well. But let me see. Where was it? Okay. He did what at the end? Oh, that's hard to transition out of. That's actually not that easy to transition out of. Fuck. Oh boy. That's like the most random fucking, like, how am I gonna, it's not like water exploding or some shit, it's literally just like black orb with the arrow and it's just spinning. Like, yeah, I mean, yeah. I don't believe there's anything similar. I could check if there's something similar, but I do not believe. Do not believe. It's like the one color that doesn't appear here or whatever. Nope. All right, where's my glue piece? Is this the glue piece? What is the glue piece? Is that a rope scene? Huh. That's not Violet, yeah. That isn't like. It's gonna have to be like. If it's Violet, it's gonna have to be one of these, like. One of these Shippuden clips, because, like, that's the only time there's Violet. Sadly, but, you know, that's. That's how it is. That's how that is. Let me see. What about the glue pli? Oh, I think I just did. Did I find it? I mean, I could transition it maybe to this. This one. Is it this one? Maybe, but. I'd like to get out of this. Out of the whole Susano. So where's the glue piece? What's like after this? No, the glue piece. Nah, shit does not fit. It's too late. I don't know, I just find it personally weird to put like a clip where they're default. No one's transformed after a clip where they're clearly transformed. But that's just me. Oh, I could do this. Although I don't think it has the impact that I'm thinking it's gonna have. I do not believe it's gonna have the impact I'm thinking. You gonna go? Alright, Leo. Appreciate you stopping by. Appreciate it. Nas doesn't. See if I could come back. Gotcha. Yep. Peace. Actually, let me see. It was better before. I'm already using this clip. As a rip. I need like a classic. I think that was something very useful here. Let me check. Could use this. But flipped, and then the scene before that as well. It's like something I want out of you. All right, so I could do this. I think it's this one. All right. Nope. What did I copy paste? I don't think I copy pasted it. No, that's not the one. It's the fuck. How do I get the wrong? I got the wrong thing here. Now I need. I could grab this from here now. Possibly, maybe, hopefully. This is a big ass clip. Jesus. Fuck, bro, shout out like salmon. That is great. Yo, this is a shout out the water like a salmon, bro. That is crazy. What the fuck? That is about the craziest thing I've seen today. And we'll probably fucking salmon, bro. What the fuck? That's crazy. That is crazy. That is crazy. I only really need like up to here. I don't like the other part. Now we could go back to default. I think there's like a there's probably something that we could use, right? I think there's way, yeah, this is way too far. So it's not even loading correctly. So I could honestly use this here. Nah, that doesn't fit. Yeah, I like that there. This clip is way too long. Oh, I realize. Okay, I get it. Fuck. I have to cut it here. I have to fill this with some. Preferably pre now. Yeah, classic. I realize now. Yeah, you know what I could do? Where is it? There we go. Do 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 do. Where the fuck? Why do I not have music? Maniac. Full. Oh shit. Frame shit. Oh, I could use this to. I didn't even know that. What the hell? I didn't even know I could even do it, man. Alright. Nah, I pre-comped it the wrong way. To pre-comp it here. No, I think either way is fine for the pre-com, no? Hold on. Yeah, either way is fine. Like, dupe. Nah, I'll leave it like that. Can this please go in here? Thank you. Frame mismatch, you son of a... Where's the comp settings for this? Sorry, literally, no, I changed it. Oh, man, shut the fuck up. Oh, no, I put 967. Whoopsies. That's 976. There we go. It's gonna be a really dirty mask or dirty roto brush. Yeah, this is indeed a pretty... Whoa. What the fuck? Hello? Yo? Hello, what? Where'd it go? Huh? Oh no, that's a gross... Dude, that is gross. Feather, please save me. Yes, yeah. That's gross, though. It can't even, like, what? It's because it rendered already. Why the fuck did it render, you sack of shoot. How am I supposed to, like... How am I supposed to see where the actual thing is now? How am I supposed to roto brush the like, what the fuck? Why did it render? Who told this dumb shit to render? Am I stupid or like? Or am I fucked? Nigga, I don't get it. Yeah, but I'm not filling this in at the random. Like, no, I'm not doing that. You really about to make me do another rota version? You fuck. You absolute fuck. She better not render again. I think I might have just pressed play at some point. I'm not sure why I have my hand on the spacebar anyway. Fuck off, bro.
Okay, I was about to say.
I'm about to get pissed, bro. So I was saying some shit about Render, and I was like, man, not again, bro. Not again. Why is there more? What the f- what? Clip should end here. I don't know what this part is. Jesus. What's it look like over here? Back. Yeah, there we go. See, I wonder why I can... Really surprised. Do none of these clips have any sort of audio or what? They don't have audio. What the fuck? I wish I'd realized that earlier, because like that's shit. Yikes. That's a bit of a yikers. I do like how it goes from this to that. I like this here. I don't like that clip though. This one. I feel like it's way too quick here. You see, there's something before it though, maybe that helps. Before that, before that. Before that, what the fuck was before that? I see. Okay, so we could do this here. So I could cut that there. Alright. Do another cut into yeah, I don't really like this part. This part is way too messy. Feels like the fight is just way too messy. And then here. Okay. Take that away. All right, perfect. I need a classic clip.
New classic. Back over here. This club is way too big though. What's over on this side though? The song's literally almost done though. What happens here? Yeah, that is a nice uppercut. Fuck. That's a nice uppercut. Jesus. Is that uppercut literally? Oh no, that wouldn't be classic. It'd be over here.
What could I use for the start? What could I use for the start? I'm not actually sure. Is this where it starts? What the fuck? Are you kidding me? Huh? I feel like on the they could like where's the I think there, right? Nah, it's like, and then on the B drop, that's where they start fighting. I don't know why the why in Tarnation have it like this. Is this the year? What the fuck? Excuse me? Wait, is it the, is the, does the text not? Okay, I guess it's screwed up or something. I don't know. Yeah, okay, I think that's good, right? Okay, so I need to separate this part. This part is fine, but this part I need to separate it. So then here. So like that stops there. Does it finish? It actually does. Let me see. Okay, I don't like the last clip. It's way too long. I mean, for the most part, it's fine. There's like a couple things that I need to actually go ahead and change, but it's not really a big deal. Close this, close this. So I don't know what the fuck is going on here.
Why is there like an empty space here as well? What's going on? There we go. Oh, okay. All right. There we go. I think I'm gonna cut it there. I need like a classic clip now. Oh, you know what? You know what? Was this okay? Damn, this is a hefty ass clip here. Holy. Oh, it's cause it's not in the right area. There we go. Should be starting from here. So I could extend this. Alright, we're going back. Okay. So I'm gonna wrap this up so I can eat breakfast. But yeah, I feel like this is better here. Oh shit, you know what I just realized? Oh my god. He throws a kick here and he throws a kick here. Whoa, that's crazy. Oh no, I think it's better if I do this. If I start it here. But then I extend a bit more. And I do this. No, I feel like that's cut pretty terribly. There we go. Okay, I'm gonna end it there. Let me play it once, just so I know where I'm at. Then I'll continue on Sunday. I don't think I'll be able to continue tomorrow, but we will see. Does it replay at the start? Okay, it does. Good, 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 good. Mm-hmm. I mean, there's a couple of things with the text. I could like go ahead and actually see if I fix it real quick. Oh no. No. Really? It's actually kind of sad. Damn. Doesn't this work though? Yeah, it does. Regardless, I could still cut it, because it saves the actual place I'm at in the timeline. Feel like that yeah was a bit too. There we go. So this is where it's supposed to start. Now wherever the fuck I put it. So these two, delete. So then, delete. Then I mix it like a. Bit of strength and a little bit of core. Dripping in Dior. Me and Twin B. I don't really care about that part. I'm gonna leave it. I'm gonna leave it. I don't care. Why is the first clip at the end as well? What kind of bullshit? Okay, so these ones, the text should be better now. Ever so slightly. Feel like the kick clip is. It's fine, like, you know, but you don't actually follow it. Like, it's cool, you know, kick for a kick or whatever the fuck, but like, you don't follow that. You don't notice it. No, where is that? That's like over here. Oh, you know what I should have done? Interesting. Should grab this clip. I can still do it. No, that's not what I want. I think it's transform and flip horizontal. Yeah. Yeah, that's better, that's better, that's better. That's better, that's better, that's better, that's better. Yes. Mm-hmm.
This one has to be longer though. I like it though. I like it. I could do it instead of longer because it looks a bit weird. I could have it cut into multiple different segments and the same here. So I'd have this cut into multiple different segments as well. Move this. This one goes here. And this one. And we could do this one. There we go. Maybe. We'll see. We'll figure something out. I do like it though. I feel like this, where it says dripping on D, where it's like, could be something that I could do there just to make it hit. Hold on. I could cut it, put it here. What is over here? So this part here, delete, extend this. All right, how does that look? No, I think it was better before. Alright, cool. I'm gonna end it there. Sufficient progress. Sufficient progress. Most of so the clips are done. Alright, let me listen to one quick song real quick. I'm already thinking of the next one I'm gonna do. I wrote down a sticky note. Which one was it? It was. Let's see which one. Was it this one? No, it wasn't. It was. Out West? What the fuck? Is it really this one? No, right? Hold on, I might have saved it. Might have saved it, actually. I hope I did, because that'd be a rip. I don't think so. I don't think so, actually. Fuck. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Okay, I remember this one. Ooh, that is tough. No, I don't find it, dude. That's no. I'm gonna have to look for it in the VODs then. Shit. Okay, whatever. Whatever. Let me check out the VODs are doing actually before I end. Let me go plug the VOD. Go plug it. Yo. I don't see my channel, what the fuck? Right, there we go. Yeah, it's going good, it's going good. I'm pretty sure there's stuff until next week or something. There should be a lot more. Yeah, until like next week Wednesday, there's gonna be schedule stuff. And then I'm gonna do it up until next week Friday. Should be enough stuff there. But yeah, everything I've done so far is here. I'm gonna plug that real quick. Gotta plug it. Gotta plug. So everything I've done here is, everything I've done so far is literally here. Oh man. Damn, the first streams, huh? Started off with this fucking master class. And then literally everything is working on my own shit, which I mean has worked. I've learned a substantial amount just by working on my own stuff. But yeah, catch you all on Sunday. Peace.